Oh my god, just take the ladder. Oh my god, take the ladder. No. No, you're not. Wyatt. Go, take a shower. You stink. No, you can take a shower. Get your naked booty in there. Go get the water set for you and your brother. Go. No, go. Figure it out. Or it'll be too hot.
Don't hurt me, please. Ezio Auditore? What are you doing here at this hour?
I don't...
Wait, child. Take a breath. Collect your thoughts.
My father and brothers have been imprisoned. I was told to bring you this.
I see now. It's a misunderstanding, Ezio. I'll clear everything up.
How?
The documents you've given me contain evidence of a conspiracy against your family and against the city. I'll present these papers at their hearing in the morning, and they'll be released.
Thank you, Signore.
Of course, my child. Do you need a place to stay? You're more than welcome here.
No, grazie. I'll meet you at the piazza.
Don't worry, Ezio. Everything is going to be fine.
I don't trust the weasel. Temporarily closed. It's not just closed, it's closed. So we go that way.
Of a balanced, healthy lifestyle.
No.
Stand accused of the crime of treason. Have you any evidence to counter this charge?
Yes, the documents that were delivered to you last night.
I'm afraid I know nothing of these documents.
He's lying!
Need to get closer.
In the absence of any compelling evidence to the contrary, I am bound to pronounce you guilty. You and your collaborators are hereby sentenced to death.
You are a traitor, Umberto, and one of them. You may take our lives this day, but we will have yours in return, I swear! We will!
Father! There! Grab the boy! He's one of them!
I'll kill you for what you've done!
Guards! Arrest him!
Abatete.
Better run, boy. And fast.
Now we took out that paisan, right?
Oh damn. So we'll go this way. Right. Take a left. Voy a escapar. Escape.
I've got a little request for you. I've identified several strange markings that I've discovered right across Renaissance Italy. Now, I don't know what they're doing there, but I want you to help me find out. Rebecca has marked their general location in the database with an eye icon, and she's made them glow as well. Keep an eye out.
Serezio, thank God. I've been looking everywhere for you.
I couldn't stop them, Annetta. I tried, I swear. But there were so many guards.
Please, come with me. We need to get you off the streets.
What of my mother and sister?
They're safe. I'll bring you to them.
No. It's too dangerous for us to travel together. Tell me where to go and I'll meet you there.
My sister's house. Just north of the Duomo.
I'm on my way.
I believe I need to go. Not open yet?
And come again, sir.
So there's one right here. Let's give me some armor.
Come and see me next. You pass this way.
Up on the ball, them gyms. was a glorious fight, and I won it. This one. No, climb the stupid wall. Thank you.
I think we have the wrong building.
No, this is it.
It is a pleasure to make your acquaintance, Messer Ezio. Annetta speaks quite highly of you. I can see why.
I appreciate the kind words, Madonna.
Ti prego, call me Paola.
Thank you for offering your home to my family, Paola.
It was the least I could do. You must be tired. Perhaps you'd...
No, grazie. I can't stay.
Why? Where are you going?
To kill Umberto Alberti.
I understand your desire for vengeance, but the Gonfaloniere is a powerful man. You are not a killer, Ezio.
Spare me the lecture.
But I can make you one.
And why are you going to teach me how to kill?
I'm not. I'm going to teach you how to survive. Come. Discretion is paramount in my profession. We must walk the streets freely, seen but unseen. You too must learn to blend like us, and become one with the city's crowds. My girls will show you how.
Yeah, didn't let me sink and hide with the group. They were too spread out.
Discretion is paramount in my profession. We must walk the streets freely, seen but unseen. You too must learn to blend like us and become one with the city's crowds. My girls will show you how. We'll take good care of you. Like what you see?
Salve. saloon.
Well, let me blend.
Daddy, Wesley was messing with the water. I gotta get out.
Okay. Both of you dry off, get dressed.
Ben, now that you've learned to blend, I'll show you how to use it.
Dry off, get dressed.
Moving around. Let's teach you how to steal. Once you've stolen from someone, Ezio, you mustn't linger.
Help! Somebody stop him!
You can go now, girls.
Oh, do we have to?
So innocent.
He's cute.
Now that you have learned how to approach the enemy, we need to find you a suitable weapon.
Nope, these ones will fit you. But you need to dry off the rest of the way. You still have water coming off you. Close the door. Nobody wants to see your naked tushy.
Hey, my father's blade and bracer. I'll get them.
By using the same skills I've just taught you.
It's not exactly a working condition.
I assume you're familiar with Leonardo da Vinci.
Si. Well, how does a painter factor into this?
He's far more than that. Bring him the pieces. You'll see.
Before I
you're
go,
still wet.
One last question, if I
may. Wyatt, dry off and get dressed.
Why have you given your eggs already to me?
No, you dry yourself.
I too know betrayal.
Turn around. There you go. So he's all the way back here. Let's loot these and then head over there. That one. Actually, no. I need a blade. I'll come back to looting because I need to kill things to do it.
Daddy, I can't find any underwear.
Oh, Ezio Auditore! I didn't expect to see you again. What with all that's happened. Ah, where are my manners? Welcome back. Now, how can I be of service?
I was hoping you could repair something of mine.
Of course! Come, this way. Che pasticcio. Tutto santo giorno che cerco. Let me clear a space. All right, let's see it. Fascinating. I don't know, Ezio. Despite its age, the construction is rather advanced. I've never seen anything quite like it. I'm afraid there's not much I can do without the original plans. Mi dispiace. Wait.
What are you doing?
The contents of this page are encrypted, but if my theory is correct, based on these sketches, it may very well...
It may very well what?
Please, sit.
Leonardo.
Remarkable. If we transpose the letter and then select every third... There. It's finished.